Gan Ning and the combined Sun and Liu forces defeated Cao Cao and marched on his capital of Xuchang. Using Jing province as a foothold, Liu Bei captured Yi province in Bashu. Now the world welcomed the era of the three kingdoms of Wu, Wei, and Shu. However, the problem of Liu Bei's forces stationed in Jing following the conquest of Yi province still remained. In response, Wu dispatched an army to Jing with orders to drive Liu Bei's forces out and capture this strategic area.
And now, I believe I've come up with a plan to effectively deal with the Shan Yue barbarians. Master Gan Ning, am I boring you?
All of this yammering away isn't going to solve anything. I'm going to fight the way I like to fight.
We know that you have your own way of doing things. But that does not mean that you can ignore everything that those around you are saying. We fight together on the battlefield, so we all learn to cooperate.
Well, old man, I see that you're pretty good at stuff like that.
That's right, I am. Because I'm responsible, while you, on the other hand, are nothing more than... Huh? Did you say old man, brazen pirate?
Nothing more than a mere thief. We shall show him no quarter.
It cost us dearly to take Jing. You're not taking it without a fight.
This would scare us?
No!
Let's fight now! We believe our wits are a match for us.
You've got no chance against me.
You will not get by us easily. Prepare to die.
We are at a clear disadvantage. Maybe our tactics can carry us through. That was close. Thank you for aiding us.
Fight me now! For glory!
Enemy reinforcements appear to be pushing in from multiple sides.
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Off your hands!
the land.
We are to attack the enemy gate. Everybody, follow me!
Oh, they're even stronger than I thought!
I have come for battle. Under the banner of my lord Liu Bei, I shall find victory.
Wise for them to place their soldiers here.
Men, we must hold them back. It's do or die.
We must maintain the path of our lord's future. Forward, drive back the Wu forces.
An ambush only works from surprise. Stay calm and focus on the enemy in front of us.
What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble.
Face me. I challenge you.
Hold back! We must be quick in the face! I will grow stronger yet! Then, let us see what happens!
You've got no chance against me!
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
I am happy to leave with my life.
You've got no chance against me. You've got...
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
It appears the resistance is futile. Gods of Essence, we thank you for coming to our aid.
Come! Feel the weight of my spear!
We cannot continue to fight in this condition. We will make a temporary retreat to the base. I shall remember you. Next time we meet, I will be the one who wins.
You've got no chance against me. No chance against me!
The tide of battle is shifting. Let's show the enemy how to fight!
It is time to unveil my plans. Begin the advance!
Men, we must hold them back! It's do or die!
Don't smart me. Don't make me fight.
You've got no chance against me.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
You've got no chance against me.
Oh, astounding!
My blood is racing!
Right on. Now let's go home.